Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now going down to the fourth level of the Crypt of Hearts. What's it say? Deeper or something? Let's see that. These stairs seem to lead deeper into the Crypt of Hearts. No kidding. Oh! When you go back up, the level reloads. All the enemies respawn. Alright. We are here, wherever here is. You stand in the tombs of heroes long dead. A low moan can be heard through these vaulted corridors. Yeah, I'm used to hearing plenty of moans. Oh! Ring of Finaster, saving my mana. From you fiends. Big room. Oh, there's the low moan they were talking about. All these grates, that's different. Reminds me of the beginning of the first Eye of the Beholder game, where they would tell you, like, red eyes are looking through the grates. Okay, you are here. One way to go. Just trying to level it. Scratch 1 T 800. Oh. Am I still... I am still resistant to spell. Okay, good. Die so I can kill the other one quickly. Thank you. Or dissipate, whatever you'd call it. That was a really long corridor. Oh, I know that. That's a stone golem. Wow. Okay. Oh, I see you. Oh, it's hitting me with spells. I forgot I could do that. Fireball. Looking for it. Are they invulnerable to fire? Wait. Oh no, it just takes a lot. Alright, let me just... It's down. It's down this way. I'm just about out of mana, though. That's a problem. Wow. Okay. Mana's gone. Wonderful. And I hear more, and I don't have a way to fight them. Where are we going? A dead end. It's gotta be a secret door, though. No! There isn't. Okay. Should I dare try to rest here? With a save game? Sure. know if I need a shield that much, but I am gonna replenish it if I can. I killed them though. Back over here. I can put my shield back on. God. It's the Dream Police. To come to me in my sleep. Oh no. Try to get this. There's always that one more that, like, hiding in the shadows or something. Okay, good. Very good, very good. Alright, so that's that. I guess we're gonna go north here. Here. Yeah. Jumping across. So, oh, there's two! That's no good at all. Where is it? Can I hide over here for a little? Not really, can I? Alright, shift. They're tough. It's like I kind of think they've been eating the rock, these things. Like, they're made out of rocks and they eat rocks. God, I'm using all my mana for this. I took one this time. I think they give a lot of experience, these things, though. What the? Every once in a while I jump like that. What the hell? Of course, I hear another one. I don't have endless mana, you know. I only have so much. Oh my god. Ew. Don't. I'm trying to run away, not climb up. Ooh, where does this go? Can I get some mana back here? I did get some. I can't really. Okay. I guess I can. Oh, I'm paralyzed. Wait. I'm not sure. I can't either. So you can paralyze me and throw fireballs at me at the same time? Doesn't seem fair. Ugh. Stop whacking me. I'm trying to head this way. And, wow, okay. I'm guessing what we want to find is in the middle here. Just, I don't have endless mana to be mystic blasting you guys and over again. Wait. I'm not going that way. It just does that. Map again. It's a big area. Well, it doesn't go any more north than that. Trolls. Buckler. Buckler. Full. Almost new. Alright, so I'm gonna drop one of these regular staves. Look at all the marks we found. Buckler. Nothing usable. See if any of them get up. They shouldn't because I used fire. But I think every once in a while they might. I lost my light. I have no mana. Crap. Everything around here demands they use a lot of mana. So that's that. Alright, well. Do I dare? I need that shield. I'm sure those stone golems hit really hard. Pixels. Which way are you sticking those pixels? Alright. Rejuvenated and ready to continue. Raw. So we want to use pass wall here, maybe actually. Northeast wall? Yeah. Sounds like a good idea. Hooray. I was gonna take a peek down there. See what might be in there. Yeah, nah. That's okay. I don't feel like I'm messing around in that. Disappeared right in front of me. Those things again. I see treasure. Let me peek over here. I don't want the drums. I can't hear anything over them. These things. They don't shoot projectiles. Fireballs hurt them? Fireball is really doing anything. Well. Alright. I need mana again. Oh! That's a bad thing to do. That's very bad. Sorry guys, if this is boring, it just... Fireball doesn't hurt them, I have to use Mystic Blast, so that's in my general vicinity, so I have to jump over to them to use it. That's a problem. Ah! There's the other one. Oh, I'm out of my shield. Okay. Let's get the shield on. Go somewhere else. Oh God. Just top off. Thank you. check this. Okay. Did I cast light yet? I don't think so. Did I? I think I did. Alright, so saving again. Those golems are there. I have to get past them, or whatever else might be there. Yeah, they're still here. Well, let's jump here first. Can I just go like this and then... Okay, so we got that one. And then come over and do this one. Ow. Done. Blade helm, not grabbing. So, wait. Oh, this is a way past all that. Well, I wanted the treasure. I always get fooled thinking there's still... Yeah, there's another one. They're the only enemy that stays around standing upright. Now through here, there's a way around it, and I want to see that. Okay. I think you hit your own buddy. I love when you guys do that. Because it only took me two hits. Usually don't go down that quickly. Alright, so this is a dead end, apparently. Oh, brother. So we have to go through here. Well, what's... Oh, that way... Oh, I thought I was gonna fall off. That's the way out? This... Oh, to jump across that? Wait, that's to the west. Oh yeah, okay. We're spiraling towards the middle. I know. That's the way it's going. Oh god. Oh god, here's another... How many mystic blasts do you think I have? Seriously. There's not an endless well, you know? Oh god, there's another one. I'm hitting... There's another one too. That one took one. And then... he's over there, I guess. Damn. So many of them. I don't have mana to get another one, unless, It only takes one, and that only happens once in a while. Oh god, who's shooting at me now? I don't want to rest here because I'll be stuck. The thing's shooting me from range and stuff. In the corner here would be perfect. How do we get there? I gotta go all the way around. Well, unless I go under. Okay. Go south and then through that, and I'll just, like, huddle there in the corner. It's to the west? Yeah. So, this way. Boop. Should be a more quiet area, I hope. And with some more mana, we can kill those other stone golems. Ah, you are Medusa? You are. And I are the paralyzed. Let's see. Free action. And then. Can't really hit you either, so here. I don't want your round shield. Yay. Let's get the shield regenerated, replenished. Just spiders. Stop coming down you. The other one's around. I don't know where they hide. I want full mana. Might as well get it. Ugh. The other Minotaur is around. Where are you? Where are you? Is it gone? Okay. Light. Sorry guys, it's taking me like a little while to get through this. yeah, we'll just go under this here. And then up here? Righto. No! No! I just got the mana. No more, please. No second one. Okay, I'm facing south. Yeah, I want to keep going this way. Mystic Blast. No jumping, Mystic Blast. Another one. I'm trying to... And that goes east. It's a dead end. Apparently, anyway. Too many of them. Oh, I haven't been over here. I think it's the middle is where I want to go, though. Oh, look at all this treasure. Oh, look at all this bad boy. He's a bad boy. I will kill you and take your treasure. This is the way of things. A belt. Some gold. Another belt. Yay, done. Well, to get through into there, looks like we have to take these tunnels, but I'm gonna use passwall. The thing that stinks is I got half mana. Never mind, I got basically almost no mana. So, we need mana again. Slow going, but making progress. Inventory's full. Alright, let me look at this stuff here. Almost new. I'm surprised the staff is not worn out yet. The marks, we don't know what they do. Nor the crystals, a ring, the bracelet. 25, 21, 24. Okay, I'm gonna drop this bracelet. Sell the 24 one. And as far as the belt, 22, 21, 22. I'm gonna drop these belts. And the torque. 23 is pretty good. 24 even better. I'm gonna drop this torque. 22. Drop that torque. 21. This one. 25, I'm keeping that. That's another ebony one. I can sell that. Alright, that's it. That's it, baby. Alright, I wanted to grab his thing, that's why. The buckler. In case it's magical. Let's go over here. Drop that too. Probably. Because it's probably not magical. It's not. Every once in a while they will be, so. It's just random stuff. Oh god, enemies. I will replenish again. Good. Hopefully we can get to the end. We can see what's in here. And finish up. I'm wondering if it's just gonna be this huge chamber. Or if it's just gonna be all these... more of this crap. Where am I? Okay, I'm gonna go to the end here and use passwall a few times. Might be able to just use it once. Because I can destroy three walls with one cast.